So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to remove, how to uninstall iOS 14.5 beta 5 from your iPhone, iPad and iPod touch. Cause lot of iPhone user reported that after update iOS 14.5 beta 5 they are facing many kinds of bugs. So in this video I am going to show you how you can remove iOS 14.5 beta 5 from your iPhone and iPad. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, open your iPhone settings app. In settings app, you just scroll down and tap on general. Again scroll down, you can see a option profile, iOS 14 beta software profile. Just tap on it. After tapping it, just tap on again. You can see appears on screen remove profile. Just remove, enter your phone passcode if it will ask, and then tap on remove. Tap on restart for apply changes. I am saving your time, so I'm selecting not now. That's it. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to remove, how to uninstall iOS 14.5 beta 5 from your iPhone, iPad and iPod touch. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.